Hi folks, welcome to Call the Wild the Angler and to a new reserve. Izilo Zazendulo. I think that's how it's pronounced, but it might be wrong. There's a new South African reserve, which has got 16 species. We've got smallmouth bass, which we already know about that from the other reserves. Spotted bass, which is a new one. Common carp. Again, we know about common carp. Grass carp, that's a new one. Mirror carp, we've had before. African sharp-toothed catfish. African mottled eel. Blue crawper. Canary crawper. Red-breast crawper. Purple labio. Red-nosed labio. Mogul. African tigerfish, largemouth yellowfish, and smallmouth yellowfish. So that's all the species that are in this reserve. Right, let's head over to the reserve and see what we can catch. And here we are. Yes, we've got some dinosaurs all over the place. Here's the map. Now, these are to do with the mission I've got currently selected. We do have a cave. I believe it's at this area here. But we're going to go down here and see what we can catch in that area. Now, I haven't got fast travel down there, so I'm going to have to get a Jeep and drive. Now I've got to find where to get the Jeep. But we are in the dinosaur park. There's various different dinosaurs. I believe there's some over this side. Oh, it plays music at us. There's some more. I don't know where we are, but we'll have a look. Here's some water, which is always a good sign. Ah, we're on top of the cliff. Ooh. Definitely got a good view from up here. Ah, another dinosaur. I think we've just gone around in circles, so we're gonna fast travel to there, get a Jeep. Can we go down? Where do we want to go? Can we go down with a boat? Well, it's a long way to a boat, so if we track that, get a Jeep. Because there's the store, so the Jeep is up this way. There's a board just here. Up here somewhere. I think it's at the parking lot. Yeah, we don't want to go into the dino park, but I think we're going to be going to. Right, we should be able to get a Jeep in here. I'm still trying to find my way around this reserve. We will get some fishing done, hopefully. Right, where's my Jeep? another trailhead. This reserve is quite a size. Right, we've got to get across this river somehow. Oh, we missed a turn. We need to get across the other side. Oh no, if we go down, we can go back on ourselves. Actually, no. There should be a way this way. Nope, we can't go that way. It looks like we're walking across. Where are we? Ooh, top of the waterfall. We need to get across there. Actually, we can do a challenge while we're here. Wherever it is. Oh, it's not down there, is it? Actually, we could do some fishing in this river. See what we can catch here. So we'll try the minnow. You never know. Bit of fast flowing. Oh, there's fish in the area. Well, nothing for the minnow, but it's a bit fast flowing. Can we get across? What if it lets us walk along this edge? Jim, get up. Alright, we should head back onto the road. We'll do this challenge while we're here. Oh, there's the challenge. I bet it's take a picture of that waterfall. Wonder if we can get a Jeep here. Right, so that's that done. Right, let's go down to our original objective. Let's see what we can catch out of this lake. We'll take a track off that to board because we're not going right way down there. We'll start up here, work our way down, see what we can catch. I don't know what's down here, so this is the first time I've been to this part of the reserve. That's just a case of waking all the fish up and see what comes along. There's something out there. Oh, we've got a bite. Let's see what we've got. A mogal. And there we have it. A small little fella. Right, let's see what else we'll put him back. No doubt we've got another one. Yep, another silver. Oh, we've got a slightly better one. Right, let's see what we're going to get next. Oh, Neil. We've got our first African Mottler deal. Oh yeah, Daffy is a wiggly character. So that's the first one of them I've actually caught on this reserve. Right, let's put him back. So he likes a good old minnow, which we are using on a size 5 hook. I know we have got some really large fish in this reserve. I suppose over time we'll encounter them. As it's a new release reserve, the legendary fish are not active on it yet. They will be coming at a future date. So it's going to be interesting what they're actually going to be. It will move a bit further down the lake. See what we'll get down there. Think here will do. Something hanging about. Here's a decent sized fish hanging about. I wonder what it is. Ooh, we might be able to get that with a worm. Red worm. Blood worm. We could try red worm. No, he's not interested. Right, we'll go to a different location. See if we can catch something different. We'll go back up near the store and we'll head into this lake here and see what we can get with the bloodworm. Well, we'll just go down the edge near the jetty, I think. We got location challenges. Oh, blue grouper. We'll take it and see if we can get one. We should be able to get with the bloodworm.
Just catching your breather. What's up?
And there's the shopkeeper. Right. I'm going to go to the end of this jetty. One thing, the jetties on this reserve are a lot larger than before. Right, see if we can get one. What is it? Blue purper. I've got to see if there's any about. Oh, got a bite. Got a blue purple. That's a decent size one as well. But bronze, that is very decent. So that's done that challenge. So I think that was a size 10 with a bloodworm. Get that? So yeah. So I've done that mission. 2 hours we can catch in this region. Ah, my boat's there. We got the red breast croaker, and there's his red breast. Another one of the new species. And we've got the canary grouper. He's a small fella. And there he is. And another red breast grouper. Right then, folks, it's a good time to pack up a tackle and leave the reserve. And it's our first look at the new South African reserve. Which is very nice. A lot to explore. And a lot of other species still to catch. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.